It was way worse than a 12 gauge. I feel like I could shoot a 12 gauge all day long.
Yeah.
That was brutal.
Well, the first time I got my 12 gauge, it had an 8 layer.
Just to test that it likes various brands. So